go ahead and go AFK here. And then up next, we have Teslim and Deadly Rebel. Teslim and Deadly Rebel. You guys are up next. Aktive using Katana Melina. I did not see that coming. I thought he played Cyrax. Huh. Alright then.
Round one. Fight.
Right back.
Embrace the darkness.
Round two. Fight. Shinnok. Quan Chi. Round one. Fight. Pay your respects. There is a new king. Shinnok, Quan Chi. Round one, fight! Is a new king. Triborg. Shinnok. Fight.
Alright, I'm back.
Pay your respect.
Alright, Cheeko up 3-1. Good stuff, good stuff. Now I was here. I had to mute the mic for a minute. Like I said earlier, I am really tired. Because I just got back from NEC this morning. So I'm still really jet lagged and just like, aw. Ready for bed. So I just needed a minute to go get a drink and kind of refreshing myself. Is that blackout? We may have time for an after-hours match with you, sir. Just depends on how things go. Aktive really running the gambit of characters here. Like from Cyrax, Quan Chi, Katana. He's throwing everything up the wall. See what sticks. Got one anti-air? Not against Katana. Not against Katana. Hermit Man's never tired. Shit. NEC? I got like 7th in MK. I didn't do that good in Injustice. Or not Injustice, Soul Calibur though. Damn, nice. Jumps right through the house sparks. No fear at all. I got mixed. Hey, Cold. Yeah, I got 7th at MK. I lost to Station and... oh, nice conversion off the down, too. Very sexy. I don't remember who else I lost to. I lost to Station and somebody else. Oh my god, that neutral jump hit on the opposite side. Somebody clipped that. That was just ugly. Yeah, I got bodied by Station. It's my fault. He played really well. I didn't practice for shit going into the event. I was like, how do I fight Devor again? I honestly don't remember. I mean, I have MK9 on Steam, but I'm not playing it. Nice whiff punish. Good stuff from Cheeko. Cheeko on a 4-1 lead right now.
Shinnok wins. Pay your respect.
Mirko is not the next match, but the one after. Actually, I can look at my Smash GG results and see who I lost to. I'm drawing a blank. Yes, standings. Ah, Mingle Jester. That's what it was. I lost 3-2 to Mingle Jester. Ah, there were so many drops in that match, too. I was mad as shit. An MK9 fight night. The problem is, if I did an MK9 fight night, nobody would want to play in it because MK9's netcode is shit.
Round one, fight.
I would have to run it on Steam, and there wouldn't be like anybody to play other than like Mike Nectroid and maybe Costner, maybe. Damn, yeah, Aktive is using like every character in the book right now. Really running the table. Yeah, plus you can't go AFK in MK9. It'd be like the Injustice 1 fight night where I had to get beat AFK Joker. Link to what?
Serve me and
fight.
Like, I've gone on the Steam version, there's nobody online. Hold up, what is this? Yo, 2B is looking saucy as fucking Soul Calibur. Damn, she's getting opened up by this ethereal. Oh my god. The ethereal footsies. And Aktive takes another game. Oh yeah, go ahead, man. Go ahead and post that link.
Pay your respects. There is a new king. Milena Shinnok.
I timed the other guy out because his profile is like 16 hours old, and that link like sent some file to my computer. That shit look ugly as fuck. Yo, Imposter Shinnok with ball roll.
Round 2.
That actually feels OG. Ooh, nice. Using the ethereal, the fade to get through the hell sparks. Good stuff. Down to Milena. Damn, look at that combo. Okay, Aktive. I see you. And putting some respect on Ethereal right now.
Final round. Fight.
Okay, down two. Just grab her, fool. Ah, you fucked up. No way, Jose with the host. Thank you, sir. Welcome to Kombat Mondays. The Void Stream's longest running weekly episodic show. Seriously, in February, I think, it'll be the 1 year anniversary of Kombat Mondays. Moving on up. Wow. Shut that shit right down. The second time. Aktive done killed this man with that ball roll.
Pay your respects.
Yo, Aktive about to make this comeback though. This reverse 3-0 run.
Milena Shinnok. Round 1, fight.
guess you did know. Hey, Jose. Nice one for Whip Punisher. Didn't quite get there in time. Oh, no. He dropped the punish. Oh, boy, that's so crucial, too. What's the mix? Probably just gonna throw her. Yep. Should be an easy chip. Oh, he blinked! No, Cheeko! Oh my god. Excellent read on the throw. Managed to duck and punch a standing one. Oh, about to be it for him. Careful, I was just jumping on Molina like that. That ball roll up. There it is. But he drops the combo. Okay, get the mix. Right, here we go. Nice. Excellent use of the EX fade. Oh. Damn, that does so much damage. Cheeko on set point, but active. He is not going down without a fight.
Final round. Fight.
Teleport. Restand, what's the mix? He went to anti-air there, but he thought better of it. Yo, that conversion? Hold up. Cheeko, please. Uh-oh. Not like this. Not like this. No, he blinked again. Back to the combo. No, not like this. These drops. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. The drop combo. And Cheeko takes it 5-3. TSS boys. Good games, though. Good games, gentlemen. That's a very strong showing. I think if Aktive had just gone out of the gate with Ethereal, that might have ended differently. But you never know.